What are you fighting for?
This is the right of war.
Don't care.